It just I can't believe you.
It was the best
You
play
could
for
have
me.
waited on that. Like, you could have waited.
No, I couldn't, because then you would just go behind under the gun again. And then it would just become impossible forever.
You could have, like, made a deal with me? No, you just decided to kill me.
Yeah.
Wow. No respect at all. That. Now he has the kill guard on blue, too.
Yeah, it's a pretty good move for Maren, huh?
Yeah, huh? That's why you don't freaking make a deal with him.
I know, I have 30,000 more than him. Should be able to find a way.
Well, I think you both need to kill blue. Just get him out of the way.
Mean, it's up to Maren to do that.
Talk about the middle
Right?
part. Just get rid of him in the middle.
Why?
You don't have to deal with him anymore. It's just you two.
Yeah,
And then whoever kills each other gets blue. Blue will be second because this is how the game's gonna freaking work.
exactly. Blue shouldn't be second.
But that's what's gonna happen because I just got fourth.
I mean, Maren, I think this is, yeah, this is pretty interesting, actually, dynamic.
You're
I guess if
giving
you
blue
want
second.
second,
You're giving blue
if you want to
second.
get if you want to get
You
second,
both
make
just
it
made blue second.
give me an easy time, right? Give
An
me a
easy
hard
one.
time. I mean, yeah. Just wipe out blue before we start the fireworks.
Under the gun, you could have gotten the kill on me. I guess it wouldn't have mattered in point wise, but dang. Right, well. Think I leave here then. Because I'm not
GG,
sticking around. So.
bye, GG. Set.
Bye. Right, guys. Well, I'm not sticking around for the rest of this game because, it's been freaking 12 hours. I need to go get some sleep. So, that's where I end it. Well, if there's anyone who wants to take these viewers, I need to figure out who. Oh my god, that's actually really smart. Frick, one second. Well,
All
there's only one way. You gotta card block him. Am I right?
Yeah.
There you go.
never trusting Maren ever again. That's what I learned from that, and that's pretty sad. It's pretty sad. Is there anyone playing Risk that I can raid? Peter on top. Tabletop simulator? Risk? What? Well, I'm just mad that I used all that time just to get freaking fourth with one bounty. That's the worst part about it, is that I got fourth behind the freaking bot. The player that freaking walked out is in third place. That's the worst part about it. The player that decided, hey, I don't want to play anymore, just left the game. Got a better score than I did. That's pretty sad. So, even Maren and UnderTheGun agreed that I should have gotten freaking third instead of fourth. It's freaking trash. Here we are, guys. If anyone wants to go live, let me know. I can raid you. Just gotta let me know right now. If anyone wants to go live, now's the time. I'm gonna raid, looks like Turtle Love 7 or whatever. I'm not sure. Tabletop sim, yeah. All right, I'm gonna raid them then. Right, guys. Yeah, F those guys for real. Right, guys. I'll see you later. I'll be posting this whole video on YouTube sometime. Probably tomorrow. I don't know how long it's going to take me to do this, but yeah. All right. Peace.